How to create shortcut in Snapchat? Snapchat is one of the most popular social media apps out there, and today I'm going to show you how to create shortcuts on Snapchat. Shortcuts are a great way to quickly access and send Snapchat stories or snaps to the person that you want to send to. Now, if you want to make your Snapchat experience faster and more efficient, keep watching. First, open the Snapchat app on your phone and make sure you're logged into your account. Next, simply tap on the chat tab, or you can simply click a snap to simply create a shortcut. Now hit on send, and as you can see at the top here, you can see new. Click on new shortcut, and you can choose the people that you want to add. You can add as much as you want to add, and after you've done that, simply click on create shortcut. And here you need to simply choose an emoji. You can choose an emoji whatever you prefer. That you can simply know which one is your account or which one is the shortcut that you want to use. Now simply click on create shortcut and click in OK. And that's it. Here at the top you can see two shortcuts now. Now you can simply tap on it and click on select and send the snaps to everybody. And that's it. That's how you can simply create a shortcut for Snapchat.